What's going on YouTube? Michael with Bull City Sports Cards here. I just got home and I decided to use the money from Chad's contest to buy a blaster from Walmart, and it's the Gems of the Game. So you're guaranteed one rookie auto or a game used card. I don't know. These things intrigue me sometimes. So we're gonna go ahead and get into it, and who knows, maybe we'll get a Michael Jordan Jambalaya. That'd be sick, wouldn't it? You guys would poop a brick. So let me get in here. I don't have anything sharp. Oh. There we go. So I got after demolishing the bag. And I got. Well, that's not bad. We got a dual game used card. That's pretty good. Corey Maggette and Elton Brand from SPX. Corey Maggette and Elton Brand. So you dookies. Get at me. That's from 2004. SPX. Let's see what packs they decided to give. Lots of Upper Deck 08-09 Upper Deck basketball. There's a Hot Prospects from 08-09. There's a 09 Rookies and Stars. That is Collector's Choice from 1998. NBA. Let's see here. 09 Threads. 2009, 2010, classics, 09, 010 Upper Deck, and 09 Prestige. So, start with 08, 09 basketball. We'll move these down just a tad. Move this camera down here. So I've got Jason Terry, Andres. Marconi, Sasha, Matt Barnes. How about I just call out a hit if I get a hit? Or a rookie. Dynasty inserts to Dynasty, Dennis Rodman. Insert. And StarQuest insert, Chris Bosh. That's like a gold. Uncommon. Gay and Morrison. Dynasty, Scottie Pippen, insert, and StarQuest, Dirk, same color. Last pack of this. Be sick if I hit auto. I'd freak. Raymond, some Bulls, Joakim Noah, Dwayne, Brand. There's a Brandon Roy, Roger Bell. Insert Magic Johnson, All-Star class. StarQuest, common, Dwight Howard. So those were, this is a common. So the Dirk and the Chris Bosh are uncommon. That's what it said on the back. So that's good. Two rare inserts, so to speak. I'm going to save that just for the sake of saving it. Save that one. Save that one and that one. We'll save that one. We'll do that one. So we'll do these two. All right. Next, Collector's Choice. When was the last time you opened up a pack of Collector's Choice? And there is a Jordan insert, excuse me, Dennis Rodman, Memorable Moments. Used to have some Jordans like that. Star Quest of Lorenzen Wright. Irvin Johnson, Jason Kidd, and Doug Christie. I remember these cards. You remember those cards right there? I do. All right. This is 2009-2010. B-ball. Gordon, Haslam, Odin, Howard, Richardson, Foy, Howard, star rookies, Marcus Thornton. Immortals, Steve Kerr, Mike Miller, Shaquille Bell, Alexander, and nothing. Let's do 2009 Prestige. Let's see if we can get something out of here. Well, there's a. Looks like a thicker card. I don't know what that means, but it looks like a thicker card. Rookie of Earl Clark. That's just a rookie of Earl Clark. Rasheed. Rookie of BJ Mullins. Moses Malone. Oh, the Earl Clark is numbered to 999, just so you know. Moses and Larry. Now let's look at, this is Threads. This is, video's getting kind of long. I'll shorten it up. Let's see here. This is Threads from 2009. Mr. Biddy. Monta. Raymond. Brad Miller, Baron Davis. This is Classics. 09-010 Classics. LeBron James, Jason Richardson. Insert Classic Greats, James Worthy. Kendrick Perkins and Mr. Westbrook. This here is Rookies and Stars 09. Alright. D. Wade Robinson. Sergei Ibaka. Rookie. Not numbered. Conley. K. Love. And hot prospects. Let's see if we can get a D Rose or something, man. Let's get a D Rose auto. That'd be sick. That would be sick. But I don't think. Elton Brand. Gilbert Arenas. Yen Jillian. And Jamario Moon. So, yep, there you have it. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Chad. And I will see y'all on the flip.